After a year and a half of construction, the freezing conditions couldn't keep most parents from arriving early to get a first glimpse with their children of the brand new Manchester King David schools, which opened this week. Some looked on in nostalgia at the buildings which are to be demolished, but most parents couldn't hide their enthusiasm for the £22 million rebuild of the school that many of them attended as children.
Absolutely fantastic to have these kind of facilities.
Excited, looking forward to the new school. It is, yeah.
Been excited about the new school, as you've been talking about it?
Yes, all the time. Where we need to go and the new classroom. Very excited, aren't you? Right. I think it's a whole community. It's very important to have the whole community together. And yes, it means he knows where he's going for the next few years.
Very excited.
I was probably more excited about the snow than I am the school.
No, we want to respect the new school and yeah, it looks really good.
If the older pupils are downplaying their excitement, the younger ones certainly weren't.
What do you think about our new classroom?
Great.
There you go, it's great. What do you think of our new classroom, Toby?
Like a
what?
Skyscraper.
A skyscraper? I've only just walked back in. I'm as surprised as you. I've walked in. Well, all their toys are familiar. Everything that's here was in the old school. And they were quite excited to come in to their new building. But they're settling in very quickly. I just need to take someone's hat off.
At the high school, which saw the top 2 years and sixth form introduced on Tuesday, there was a formal assembly in the new hall before a guided tour. Pupils received maps to help them find their way around the 100,000 square metres of new school and hopefully not miss too many lessons.
So far has been very good. Hopefully, by the end of this year, we'll have facilities which will be not only the envy of Manchester, but possibly Great Britain, and we'll all be proud of them.
Very open.
It's amazing. It's really light.
Clean. Very big.
Yeah.
Bright.
Huge.
As well.
It's really exciting. Yeah, I'm pretty excited. Automatic doors. They're pretty useful. You don't have to open them anymore. It's completely different to the other one. A completely new change.
So you get lost.
Yes, most definitely.
But it wasn't only pupils who were needing to do revision on where they were going.
Right, follow me.
Go this way, please.
This, I think we have Ivrit here on 203, History 201.
Round that side is CDT.
Are they helping the maps?
A bit. A bit confusing.
Do you guys feel that way?
Like a maze.
But the pupils didn't lose any time finding the 900 square metre gym, which for King David could now be the draw to rival the sports facilities of Manchester's grammar schools, which it already rivals academically. Manchester King David regularly features at the top end of league tables and is rated one of the best schools in Manchester.
Where the school failed before was the sports facilities, so it's just a good improvement.
It's pretty darn good.
Obviously, obesity is a problem within this school, so we can fix that.
I came from Manchester Grammar to King David in year 9, and I think now with these sport facilities, more people will do that, so yeah.
I came from Bury Grammar, and I did netball for a year there, and then when I moved here, like, I didn't play netball, I didn't carry it on, so that was quite a big shame, actually. And now, hopefully, people will be able, girls especially, will be able to progress in sport.
I think it's good as well, because we used to have to go to Maccabi Centre for any football thing, so now we've got our own place, it's pretty nice.
We were talking to people yesterday and they were saying how excited their kids were to come to this new building, and I have to say, as some of us older kids as governors are really excited to see all our hard work come to fruition.